Hey, I made a new prowler hidden blade from Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. There it is. Just like that. And it has a little knob, like when you pick him on Xbox Live. See, there's a knob here that you could twist to loosen it up. And then you just push it forward. And there it is. You guys should check out Mr. Stout's hidden crawler hidden blade. That's what really gave me kind of an idea for this. So check out his.